Well, hello YouTube. Let's see, what do we got going on here? This is Murder Soul Suspect, which is a new game that I just downloaded a little while back, which to be honest was faster than I thought it would. But I mean it's only like I think it's 7.5 gigabytes or something. So it's not a massive game to download regardless. The only game I found massive to download was what's the name of the damn thing? Salem, Massachusetts, present day.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This freak shot of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders over the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with the public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPDs.
Yeah, so, spending a lot of time with my girlfriend, which has been great and wonderful, and also having Christmas holidays as well. Combinations
grew up
of that,
on the streets.
Really.
So. You start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Roman?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
Ah, it hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Rome Nocata, you're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary,
grand larceny, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
So yeah, it's quite interesting. Anyway, this is the new game, obviously.
I can't have my sister marry
anyway,
some bum.
I've been doing that combination of things. I've been doing,
I do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
What I've been doing. Well, as I said, yeah, spending a lot of time with my girlfriend, been spending a lot of time doing my videos lately. I've just been mucking around with different things.
Stay with me, you hear
generally
me?
Just doing stuff, you know, that catches my eye pretty much. Upgraded my processor recently, which was pretty cool. It's basically just a little run through of this game. I mean, it looks pretty cool, to be honest. And I forgot, it was only like $4 anyway in this game.
Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
How the hell did I survive that? Stay where you are, dirtbag. I'm coming back up. You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window, I'll let you down. Kick your ass.
Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, so we eat open.
Damn it.
Interesting.
The knob ain't even moving. It's stuck. Watch it, lady.
God.
No, no, no. Body, then maybe I'll wake up. Come on, someone had to hear that glass shatter.
I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again. But
what? Not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. We need to move on.
Move on. Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please!
Interesting. Like, I am quite impressed with the fact that this runs quite nicely. I mean, the frame rate isn't shitty or anything like that. Considering I'm running it on 4K, I'm not exactly shitting itself in the frame rate department.
Hey, can you hear me? Come back!
He's still warm.
Actually a pretty good frame rate.
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts. And maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean, gifts?
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear. Or disappear.
Strengths become abilities.
Huh. I thought you...
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you. Don't be shy.
The door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. Others can
so far, I'm finding this a pretty Demons, interesting game, and it
like
looks
us,
good graphically. And the frame rate is not
they
a piece of
move
us,
on now,
which I'm
and
quite impressed
with. And
only
to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha.
Demon treat.
So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait. There's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird.
I gotta say, I'm quite impressed.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup? Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
This is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
Find the killer's trail.
I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
Did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at these people.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if I found any leads that I don't already know about.
Clues here have gotta tell me something.
The
Why is this all about me? All I wanted was to go home and get a nice dinner and...
Hey, you okay?
I don't even know why.
Okay. Be patient with her.
She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
Still a badge, dickhead.
Man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Kills this destination.
Supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own. Why are cops so tight lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them?
I could never do what she does.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do.
Somewhere. I can't stop now. I should stay here until I'm done. Sure, there's no clues here.
Okay, interesting. I'm missing a clue, am I? Which clue am I missing? Okay, this is interesting, right?
focus on the clues here.
Tell people, and it's like they come in some movie.
Glad I wasn't here when it was happening. This isn't possible. But there it is, right in front of me. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening.
Stay here until I'm done.
So 7 of 8 clues. I found 7 of 8. Where the hell is the other clue then?
I'm getting somewhere. I can't stop now. Sure, there's more clues here.
Where? If it's in the local vicinity, it has to be here somewhere. Peak.
killer came here for a reason. What was it? There must have some clues. So that's my way in. It's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Interesting. Okay.
I'm trying to watch a show, you know.
You get a better view of the street on TV.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
You get a better view of the street on TV.
If I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room and see if I was still here. Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
They were trying to raise the dead. Speaking of dead, I'm pretty sure I heard shots. I
can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
Listen to me.
My granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play this street?
Is my body. I know I got killed right here, and I know it sounds crazy, but I'd feel a lot better if If I knew where my body was. Are you a detective or something? You might be my only hope.
Yeah, I'm a detective. Any idea you did it? My gear was too dark.
I know they were old people. And I know they lived in this apartment building. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
Interesting.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
A few more good cards would help.
Good lord, these boys are easy pickings. Poor guys. I remember when I still thought poker was a game of chance.
The more you complain, the longer I want to make you. I never know if she likes me or she's just being nice. I want to let her win, but she's just gonna win anyway.
You waiting for your deuces to be crowned king?
I'd like to have a nice long conversation with an adult without interruption. Maybe she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be, but she owes me now. And I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. Maybe a war.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
Thank you.
Okay, interesting. Well, that's pretty cool. Okay, so I'm pretty impressed with this game so far in the sense of what frame rate it's given me, in the sense of how well it plays. Okay, alright, so now I understand the concept of how this works. Demons must be destroyed. Alright. Well, that's interesting. Okay, so pretty much so far I'm pretty impressed with the game, and I'm pretty That is pretty impressive so far. Alright, this is cool. Alright, so I'm going to leave it there anyway. Thank you very much, YouTube. Like, subscribe to my channel. Keep you up to date with most of the stuff on this game. Well, this game and a few other games I'll probably chuck. I'm going to chuck some more games down because those Christmas specials on at the moment, so maybe I'll see if I can get a couple other games. I'll see. I'll work it out at a later date. But anyway, not too bad so far. Thank you very much, YouTube. Like, subscribe. Don't like it. I don't care. Well, I don't really give a shit on this, but it's your choice, really. But I mean, you are watching the video, so that's the point I'm trying to make. Anyway, okay, so what I'm trying to point out is that I'm impressed with the frame rate, and I'm impressed with how the game plays. So it plays pretty well on my system, which I'm quite happy with the frame. Yeah, I'm happy with everything with it, really. So, alright. Thank you very much, YouTube. Stay tuned. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Google Plus. Combinations of. So, yeah. Alright. Thank you very much, YouTube. And, bye.